Hello everyone, hope you all are doing good. In today's video, I would like to share my thoughts on the newly announced Ricoh GR3X. As a longtime GR3 user, I was hoping that Ricoh would update the GR3 very soon, and out of the blue, like out of nowhere, Ricoh announced the GR3X, and it definitely caught me off guard. So the GR3X, it's essentially the same GR3, but now with a different focal length, a 40mm field of view compared to the 28mm. Everything else looks quite the same. As an avid street shooter, I've really enjoyed shooting with the 28mm field of view. There is more in the frame and there can be complex layering that can be achieved with this focal length. That being said, it's also a difficult focal length to shoot as there can be elements always in the frame that can make or even break the frame, like the one distracting element. So you can get more of the environment with the 28mm, but it can be challenging at times, especially if you're beginning with this focal length. But when you look at the 40mm, it looks more like a natural field of view and you don't need to get close to the subject as you would do with the 28mm. Apart from the lens, all other aspects seem to be almost identical, from the batteries to the ISO performance, the buttons and dials, movie mode, software, UI, etc. From the initial reviews I've seen online, the AF performance seems untouched. That's a bummer. I was really hoping for an improvement in that aspect. But wait, maybe Ricoh is holding it out for the GR4 release. Also, I saw online that there are some accessories that will be coming out with the GR3X, like a viewfinder and a telephoto lens. I really hope that Ricoh has addressed some of the issues with the build that has plagued the GR3 bodies, especially with the finicky or ever-reliable control wheel. I wish this camera was weather-sealed. Now with the GR3 has been announced, that's for another video, my GR4 wishlist. Let me know in the comment section below what are your thoughts about this newly announced 3X. How do you feel about the 40mm field of view, the autofocus, or even the cost of the camera? In the autofocus aspect, I think there is a small update where they have enabled eye tracking autofocus. I don't know how well it works. It seems to be working okay. I think this will also be available for us, the GR3 users. And I think the camera is already available for pre-order. I checked it out. It's available for around €999. I think I'm going to jump onto the pre-order bandwagon. So that's about it for today. Take care and see you in the next one. Ciao, ciao.